of light not visible in beaker A and is visible in beaker B. To watch these interesting videos and learn the chemistry behind them, scan the given QR code in your class 9th and 10th modules.